Everybody, welcome to our International United Nations Peace Day. In front of me, on my right and left, you see these peace lanterns, kind of a symbol from Japan, an idea I think that started in Japan. And as you leave the campus on the way out, walking through, you'll see various art forms expressing peace in a rather graphic way.
What can you do to promote peace? Go home and love your family. Mother Teresa.
Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say, I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one.
I hope someday you'll join us and the world will be as one. John Lennon.
Peace cannot be achieved through violence. It can only be attained through understanding. Ralph Waldo Emerson.
Let the world go forth through this time and place to friend and foe alike, that the torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans, born in the century, tempered by war, disciplined by a hard and bitter peace, proud of our ancient heritage, and unwilling to witness or permit the slow undoing of those human rights to which this nation has always been committed, and to which we are committed today at home and around the world. JFK.
Peace is not something you wish for, it's something you make, something you do, something you are, and something you give away. Robert Coates.
An eye for eye only ends up making the whole world blind. Gandhi.
Peace is not the absence of conflict, but the ability to cope with it. Anonymous.
Peace and friendship with all mankind is our wisest policy, and I wish we may be permitted to pursue it. Thomas Jefferson.
If you wish to experience peace, provide peace for another.
The best way to destroy an enemy is to make him a friend. Abraham Lincoln.
Peace be with you. The Bible.
Peace is what we strive for. In an age of strife, it is necessary that we have at least one day a year to recognize what the ultimate goal of humanity should be. Today we look at all the conflict in the world, whether it occurs to us, next to us, or halfway across the world from us, and hope for the one day. And we hope that one day, every day, can be Peace Day. We don't just work towards the end of suffering that one person causes another. We work towards the end of suffering that we inevitably cause ourselves. The only way for peace to permeate the globe is if we eliminate the greed, selfishness, and ignorance that is all too prevalent, and replace it with true altruism and understanding. The happiest people are those who go out of their way to help someone, who are compassionate and accepting of everyone. The happiest people are the most peaceful. It is with altruism and understanding that we will attain true peace.
Well, I think peace is always a topic that will never fade away from people's life. Well, for us normal residents, no matter Americans, Chinese, Russians, Albanians, or people with any other nationalities, well, we like peaceful days because we are not Adolf Hitler and such people who want to dominate the whole world. Well, a peaceful day for us means like a couple of coffee in the morning and a full occupied day without argument with friends and teachers, and finally go home smoothly without being shot on the street or bombed in the classroom. Well, and that's peace for us. Peace is not just a word on paper, but also a belief in our hearts. And I love peace, you love peace, we all love peace. Thank you.
From what it used to be, there is so much hatred. choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fall, get up, oh, oh, and if you fall, get up, hey, hey. Tamina, mina, sangarewa, cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, hey, hey, waka, waka, hey, hey. Tamina, mina, sangarewa, this time for Africa.
With which you run a room.
Because you hadn't an arm, you hadn't a leg, oh, you hadn't an arm, you hadn't a leg, oh, you hadn't an arm and you hadn't a leg. You're a spineless, boneless chicken, say. You'll have to be put with a bowl to beg. Johnny, I hardly knew you. Guns and guns and guns and drums, oh, oh, guns and drums and drums and guns, oh, oh, guns and guns and guns and drums, there's more, there's more. With guns and drums and drums and guns, there's more. With guns and drums and drums and guns, the enemy, yes, he slew you. Daddy, I never knew.